Hello, time for another update. It's still on holiday, as you can see. But one of you guys asked me, so what's happening with those Macintosh computers that you bought a while ago? That's a very good question, and we'll show you what's happening with them. Back in episode 92, you could see me take home a big collection of vintage Apple Macintosh hardware and software. If you haven't seen that episode, I suggest you watch that first. An update was long due, and I will explain why. So, about those Macintosh computers. To give you an update, I still have them. And I ran into some problems, so that's why I didn't finish any film yet. But maybe it's time to bring you guys up to speed and show you what I tried. Together with a mate of mine, we tried to update some of these computers, get them working. And yeah, we ran into some hiccups. So we plugged in the first computer of the batch, the new batch.
A glorious
so this
Macintosh
is the Macintosh SE. This is from 1986 or 1988, if I'm not mistaken. So the first thing we tried is this Macintosh SE. As you can see, I had my friend Edwin join me and try to see if it works.
So far, so good.
So let's power it up. I will be here in the... Yep.
Sounds good.
Mm.
It says beep. Let's not see an unhappy Mac.
So the first obvious problem I have is filming these CRT screens. So that is something that I have to figure out. Otherwise, these films will be very difficult. So it asks for a boot disk. Okay, let's see if we have something. That's the... Yep.
Disk tools.
Okay.
Doesn't like this one. Let's try the next disk. Nope.
Okay. Two more options. Uh-oh. I have this one that doesn't see. Yeah, is it this is HD?
HD, yeah. So it's not
going probably to not going to work. No, okay. So I guess we don't have the correct disks for this system. Let's try a next. So now let's introduce another SE to see if we can get that running. We have another SE, it's called an SE-FD-HD.
Ready for the next one?
Yep.
That's a happy sound.
I see a mouse cursor.
And
no.
No.
I think they wiped the hard disk or something.
Not unlikely.
So this, but this has
HD.
So we got the system 7 floppies. And you've got the first one.
Yep.
So before you install, let's see if that actually boots. I'm not sure if it should boot. Nope.
Might be too new for this system.
Let's try install one. Ah, yes.
Ooh.
Welcome to Macintosh. It doesn't register on camera, unfortunately. Does it see the disk? Select disk system to install one is to install a disk. So it doesn't see a hard disk. Because I don't see a switch disk.
Some
customize, no.
So maybe we should try the disk tools disk.
Yeah. Let's do eject. Disk tools.
No idea.
It recognizes a hard disk, so let's format it and try to format it.
Okay.
I hear some chirping sounds. That's good.
The formatting and hard disk. I think. Oh yeah, we see the light here, orange light.
You have seen the light.
Guessing the formatting of the hard drive could take hours, I decided to stop the film there. But unfortunately, the formatting failed. I retried it several times, but it kept on failing. So we had to try something new and figure out what to do.
So back to the original SE, they didn't boot from the floppies because we found this drive 2.4 by Connect. It should be able to read the double-sided 800K floppies, I hope. That the drive will register and read the floppy. But I'm not so sure.
Doesn't appear to be doing anything.
Is this the power button or an eject? It's not doing anything. Also puts us in the awkward position where we have a floppy in a disk that does eject. So, so we did put that dongle thingy on it. Maybe if we try it without that.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Let's plug this in. It's a snug fit. Right.
Okay, so now we have an extra problem because we have to eject the disk. Are you pressing the
shift?
The shift? I think that it's doing anything, it's just trying something.
See if any of these will eject a drive, a disk. But I don't think the drive is getting much love.
Command PR or something to zap the PRAM or something like that?
Yep. Nope.
Shall we try the disk on the other SE and see if that works?
Huh? Worth a try.
You have to get the disk out.
Misschien hadden we een minder kostbare disk moeten proberen. Oops. This is a bit of the blooper rail.
That's sure. So this drive seems to be dead. What does this button do? Nothing.
Very little.
I see opening of this drive in the near future.
Indeed.
Oh.
Shall I switch it off?
Yeah. Okay, I'll unplug it. Is this by any chance an ejection mechanism? It would be awesome.
That would be awesome.
No such luck.
Maybe. It sounds like an eject mechanism. Glorious.
Okay, so we ended up with two Macintosh SEs that failed to work. I currently lack the needed screwdriver to open up these Macintosh computers, so that's being ordered. And well, as you can see, also the drive 2.4 didn't work. I know it was meant to work with a Plus, so, and maybe that's the reason why it didn't work with an SE. So far, no luck. But if you want to see all these tedious tries, then stick with me and I will do an update in the next video where we try one of the other computers and see how that works out. So, thanks for joining and stay tuned. Bye-bye.